Hi there, I'm Alex Berg, and we're playing Crusader Kings 2 with the CK 2 Plus mod as greedy Gotland. And there's a bit of a problem. As proud as I am of this little empire of ours, there's a patch for the CK 2 Plus mod, which means my vassal limit is about to drop from 44 to 27 once I implement that. Now, the thing is, what am I trying to say here? I'm trying to say something. Brain, work with me here. Reorganizing your empire as a republic is not that easy. So getting down to 27 is going to be a bit hard. This guy is a bit of a traitor, so I could imprison him. Just fine, and I can revoke one of his titles. Problem is, he holds two. He's a Grand Duke. And right now, what I really need to happen is I need. How much money am I making? 63. Could probably take out a loan. Let's do that. 1,000 gold. 5 years to pay it back, that shouldn't really be a problem. Okay, now we need to create some titles here. I need Republic of... Oh, I already hold the Republic of Denmark. I need the Kingdom of Norway, that's what I need. And I can't create it because I have to have ruled more than 5 years. Right. How long have I ruled? Two years. I have ruled 2 years. Interesting. Do I have Casus Belli anywhere? I have lots of Casus Belli. Somebody's not going to declare war on you? No. Not you either, I guess? Nope. But I can declare war on you. I can claim this bet. Who are your allies? Northumbria. Okay. What you got for forces? 18,000? And Northumbria, you have nothing. Okay, that's not Northumbria. This is Northumbria. Oh, yeah. Okay, nothing. How about you? Can I go to war with you? Great War for Wales. Can. Crusade is tempting. Holy shit, who's invading Kiev? Slavic uprising. Does that mean... Yeah, you went Christian, didn't you? You idiot. That's not gonna end well for you. So what do I do about this guy? I can revoke one title just fine. If I were to take this... What happens to the... To the Republic. Because if I take this, he keeps that. I'm half tempted to just banish the fucker. How do my vassals feel about me? Mm. Well, I wouldn't say they're overly impressed. Well, feuding families would be a problem, wouldn't it? So like him, what's your problem? My domain's too big? Well, that's gonna fix itself. Disapproves of lots of taxes. Domain's too big. Faction angered, okay. So there seems to be a lot of that faction thing going on. I think what needs to happen right now is we need to let time pass. So we can... Yeah, there's that thing in order. I'm gonna revoke the Republic. Wow. Do I want to be stuck with that title? Right now, he's kind of useful as a Super Duke. Yeah, that's a problem. He is actually fairly useful the way he is right now. Now, sorting out this guy. Small one, really? Okay, I can turn this into Denmark. Yeah. If I give him the Danish crown, then I get rid of that thing. And I can also transfer all of these to Denmark. We're gonna just go to war and get that duchy and get that bit sorted. Let's look at the de jure kingdoms here. This is the Kingdom of England, right? And the Kingdom of England, how far away am I from actually creating that? Very. But I can grab this, which will at least give me duchy, and we'll reduce it by 2. That gives me 35. Yay! I know this isn't very exciting. But it is what it is. 37. I thought it was 36. Something happened. He can rot. I feel bad about taking out that loan now. Oh well. Main problem is, of course, the number of duchies in the de jure kingdom of Gotland is very high. Now, of course, Finland Who the hell are you? Okay, I can turn all of this into these guys. If I give him the Kingdom of Finland, then that should reduce it a little bit. Okay, so grant you the land and title of the most serene Republic of Finland, include lower titles. Yeah, and then I can feed him these two as well. Okay, so 37. 36. Yay! Transfer vassalage. Middlesex, let's see. No. Oh, god damn it, he resets. Hereford, Middlesex, Essex, Holmgore, that sounds about right. And transfer vassalage. No? Okay. Oh, okay, what was that one? Transfer vassalage. This one. Okay. Excuse me. So now that's sorted. We're down to 34. Yay, progress. So you now hold this. Cool. Okay, you are a de jure part of this thing. So, if I transfer vassalage, and I can just create that, can't I? Probably can. This thing, yeah. Create that, and then we'll award it to this guy. Yep, Super Duke incoming. What the hell? Okay, at least he holds Mammal. That's interesting. Grant landed title. There we go. That one. Okay, we should be bestest friends. Yep. At least slightly more friendly. Good. Takes me down to 33. Let's look for more random counts. Okay, then there's this douchebag. And the whole issue with Denmark. So if I give him the Kingdom of Denmark, I can get rid of... Yeah, technically speaking, he already holds a piece of Denmark right there. You, yeah. Okay, so it's just giving away Denmark in order to get rid of this idiot. I might as well just transfer vassalage to this guy, right? Or this one. Doesn't really matter. And since this is family, we will transfer vassalage of... Hold on, there you go. Yep. Now, the only issue that remains is this duchy right here. You are probably huge. Yeah, you are. That's all you hold. So I could get rid of these three. That would bring me down to 29, which would help quite a lot. Is that my last counties? Let's see, I have these three, yeah. So once I'm rid of those, the only thing I can do then is try to consolidate dukes. That's easier said than done. I could take away this duchy and give it to someone else, or I can take away this duchy and give it to someone else, and preferably then another duke. Okay, so what we do is we revoke his title in the Republic of Tonlai. There we go. Thank you. And then we give that to someone else. Why are you so upset? Feuding families, yeah. Not gonna give it to you then. Might as well give it to this guy. Yep. Well, actually, he loves me plenty. The Yngling. Too many hell ditches. We're gonna get rid of that. Don't worry about it. You're possessed and in hiding, so you're probably not long for this world. Well. Grant landed title. Republic of Tonlai. Include. There you go. Okay. Kind of putting all my eggs in one basket here, but I'm gonna make you an important character because you might just want. I just might want to designate you my heir. Who's your guardian right now? That will not do. Educate child. That, however, will. Okay. So I should sort that out. And you can get me tech. Thank you. And you can go back to getting me tech. Thank you. And as for this douchebag, I might want to banish him. But that will incur the wrath of my derps. So right now everybody seems the short rain thing is kind of killing me. I'm 52 years old and I have short rain. Republic of Tonlai is primary title, that's fine. Good. There's that sorted. Money's flowing in. The concubine is pregnant. Well, everything's coming up Gotland. Apparently, we need to put some money in this election fund thing. Just put 300 there for now. Which reminds me, we should be building something. Well, actually, I should be saving up so I can repay my debt. Yeah, let's just do that. That was 200 bucks straight out the window, wasn't it? The Finnish coronation. Okay, so he's now crowned? Huh. Cool. Can I crown myself? That'd be nice. Hang on, is he a proper king? He is. Ignatic patrician, elective, unknown successor. Right. I think the succession laws are a bit skewed. Tiny bit skewed. I don't think he was supposed to be able to have an election. Because this is a city, right? Yeah. Sure, whatever gives me positive opinion, I guess. No heir for your dynasty. That's a bit of a problem. It's not true, though. So do we want to go to war here and just deal with this? That would reduce it to 29. Yeah, why not? We can probably win, right? 9,000 troops. Shit. Shit. How many troops do I have? 42,000. So he has 27. It's going to be a hard fight. Ideally, I'd wait for him to get involved in some other war. Could do a holy war against him, but nah. What are these rebels all about? Peasants, okay. Okay. It reminds me. Why don't you fabricate me a claim here? I want that kingdom. So yeah, we are gonna patch the game up to the latest version. I just need a little bit of breathing room. Yeah. Okay, I'm gonna play as you. Nice. Look at him, master schemer and everything. Holy shit, he's 63 years old. I hope I don't die now. That would be really, really bad. Yeah. That was my concubine. My 33-year-old concubine. Let's find ourselves a new concubine, eh? Look for women of my religion who's adults and who are not married. Stonk. Take concubine, thank you. Yeah, we'll go hunting. Of course we will. For a minute there, I read douchebag. I was like, what? Does that make douchebag your concubine? What? But no, it's dubshublag. 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 Welcome to my court. It's an interesting last name. What's going on in the rest of the world? Italy's fragmented a bit. This is a bit of a problem, isn't it? Damn, Bulgaria, strong. Lower rank vassal. Prince Mayor of Kent? So... Who? What? Who is it he wants? Oh, you want this guy. Barony of Linford. Dover. What the hell? That's in Devon. Why would you... This is a de jure part of the Republic, which... This is mine! I could give him a claim on that guy. Yeah, no, let's just do some vague promises like, why the hell would... Does he have claims on him? No, he doesn't. He doesn't have claims on Diddley. Connacht, Grand City of Kent, and Republic of Connacht. Yeah, you got some holdings up here, but you don't have anything to do with this bit. Why the hell do you think you can have that? Good thing I checked. Very often I just grant those things immediately. There you are, I guess. Who? Ah, he won. Oh, you're just going to go straight for it again, aren't you? Okay, you're going to go up there. It's fine. I was about to check. Did Kiev change back to Slavic? Let's go see. I think something definitely happened here. Well, he's Slavic, so yeah. And he just controls the whole shebang. Okay. Domain, you're at 7 out of 6. Okay, so you're gonna have to do something. And he changed to Slavic as well. Okay. Oh, and this is... So there's Kiev, and... Terebovl. Alrighty then. Well, hello. Well, whatever. Oh, I can actually afford to repay my loan, so let's get that done. Kidnap. Yeah, that doesn't really help me much. Vassal inheritance warning. Wow. Why is he your heir? That makes absolutely no sense. Agnatic Primo. Have babies, damn you. Arrange a marriage between you and... have this one. There. Now have babies. Yeah, he's got himself a concubine. Yeah, there you go. Make babies. So she was released. Well, that's interesting. I can usurp the Duchy of Wessex. But what happened to the kingdom title that she used to hold? Okay, she's still holding on to it. Claim Wessex for him. And then just transfer everybody under it. How's your allies doing? Okay. We'll look into that next time. That might solve my problem once and for all. Thanks for watching, guys. See you around. Cheers.